addict inmates, a trash campfire. It's almost cozy.
Great campfire! I've got a scary story. It's about going back to jail.
Look out!
I've dealt with in the last 30 minutes.
Taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
More of them? Guys, the
This isn't necessary. I'm already scared straight.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Mixed with what I heard, they want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon. I think I'm gone. Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
Yuri, looks like some people were protesting this Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy. You're in timeout. Done.
Might have some. Control, we got a man. What was that? Might have some.
You're just not very observant. Quiet game. I know, I should have called first.
Calling customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment. Showing up like this, it's just polite to call first.
And scene.
Thank you. I was so scared.
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks. available units? Officer Bias?
We have a return caller who recently raised concerns about Sable agents abusing their authority. Let's find out. Are things any better?
There's less people complaining. You know why? Because anyone who does disappears. You seen all these Sable bases popping up around town? I heard they're prison camps for anyone who steps out of line.
I've heard those rumors as well. And while I initially thought it was fear-mongering, something I have absolutely no patience for, I have grown increasingly concerned. Why won't they let me in to inspect their bases? What are they hiding? We still...
Stay still!
Assault reported. Approach with caution. Additional officers report to Spanish Harlem.
I'd tell you to make better choices next time, but, let's be real. There's the reservoir. No sign of Scorpion. Better take a closer look. Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a Scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you!
Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you, which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground, and analyze whatever he injected me with! Should be safe for a minute. I need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades. Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Eclipta alba should be inside the greenhouse. There it is.
It's you.
Huh? Where'd it go? Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc, you sound...
Like I did before the neural interface affected my mind? My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look bleak. I'll miss being with you. I really will.
I'm sorry, Doc. I'm so sorry.
Yes, yes, you're sorry. And yet, you let it happen. Makes one wonder where your priorities lie. I mean, if I was really that important to you, why would you let me destroy myself?
I can help you. It's the neural web. It's affected. There's the Eclipdalb. An antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, Bray. Antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion. Lovely. Thanks, Brain.
How you feeling, Spider? We're all panic crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Only asking you these interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you? Maybe I'm just the fevered screams of your dying brain.
Real or no? When I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac!
Hey, talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
Ah! Okay, poison bad. Kinda should have known that. I don't even want to know what Freud would make of those. The research station. We need that atropine. I have to get into the station. Atropine's right there. No.
Is that Roland? It's you. Secret safe.
Atropine's gone. Oh, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Ah, but it is me. The me polite society found inconvenient. The parts of myself I suppressed. But you helped me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. Poison isn't it. You are the poison! Everyone you touch suffers!
Stop running from me! Let me try!
I want nothing from you! You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain!
No, stop! I'm not giving up on you! Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest? Containing me? Suffocating me? No, I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab.
To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto. Please, I've always supported you. I always will.
Supported me by selling my ideas. gift is to Norman by sabotaging my greatest works. Don't think I didn't see.
Please, Doc. Please.
I had such high hopes.
There it is. The atropine. I just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
You with us?
I'm nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, well, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again real soon.
Count on it. I need to mix the antidote. Finally, the real lab. No more hallucination.
Genius! Everything that happens now is your fault! I knew you were laughing at me! All of you!
Thought I forgot about you!
Scorpion? Are you even real?
Hold still. I'll show you.
That gave me an opening. Ah! Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw. Sure it is. Now I know you're the person trying to distract me. Bring it on! One down!
You're a loser! All you left got it!
Nice. Just a few more left. Another one down! Of them. I can barely stand up. There's the equipment I need. Finally. I'm running out of time. I can feel... I think I did it. Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. Better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened. Ooh, head's still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol.